What's up, my beautiful people? Kirk Shinta Turnip Seed here. In today's video, I am talking all about credit repair and how to restore your credit. More specifically, I am going to give you a sneaky way to not only establish credit, but I also want to give you a way that you can boost your credit. So for those of you who are watching this and you're like, you know what? I want to buy a home. I want to buy a car. I want to do some of these things. You know, I always help people with credit restoration, but as you're getting those negative things taken off your credit, here are some things that you can do, or here's a thing you can do to begin to boost your credit while you get those negative things off. And what is that thing? Okay, that thing is to actually start utilizing your rent payments to help you boost your credit. Your rent is one of the largest bills that you have, and you could literally leverage that bill to help you boost your credit. How do you do that? Okay, first thing to know is that there is a service that you can use, and what it will help you do is report those rent payments, and it's going to go throughout the length of your history. Okay, length of history, meaning that you could go back as far as 24 or even 48 months and have that those months of rental payments reported to the credit bureaus as if it was like a credit line. That's going to help your credit. It's also going to help your length of history, which is a percentage of your credit score. Okay, so these are like, it's all about knowing the little tricks to get those credit boosters to help you as you improve your credit. So remember, the first step is to restore your credit. If you haven't reached out to me about how to restore your credit, do that. But as you're restoring your credit, leverage credit boosters to boost your credit. Okay, a credit booster by itself isn't the trick. It's to restore your credit and then you leverage credit boosters alongside those. That's the difference between credit repair and credit restoration, right? Credit restoration means you're going to make sure that you are putting positive trade lines, things like that, as you dispute things off, and you're learning the credit literacy part. Don't just fall into the trap of just, you know, paying somebody to dispute things off your credit. But let's get into this actual secret. All right, so what I'm going to do is jump over to my other screen, and I'm going to show you the service that I utilize, that I recommend, that I help my customers leverage to be able to report their rent. Okay, to be able to report their rent. And so that it is reporting to the credit bureaus and it's showing up essentially as a trade line. It's showing those length of payments, and that's what you want. So let's jump over there and look at that. Okay, my friend, we are now in my computer and we are now on my recommended place to send people, and that I use myself to be able to report my credit, to report my rental payments. That helps me get those rental payments added on to my credit history, right? And that's what you want, okay? So this is gonna help you build credit, it's gonna help you boost credit, things like that. And the service is called Credit My Rent, okay? Now, I wanted, before I jump into it, I just want to take you over to some reviews, and I'm going to explain how this works. So they have tons of positive reviews for this service, you know, people submitting their reviews and things like that about what they like about their service. Someone here said the best of the excellent service. Someone said, I'm very happy I found out about it. It's great for people renting and want to build credit and eventually buy a house. So if you're one of those people and you're watching this and you want to eventually buy a house, this would be great for you. This person here said, my journey with credit rent has been amazing. I started out with a low score. After joining, my scores have increased substantially. Okay. Another person said, let's see, but I'll just read one more. Credit rent gave me the boost I needed with my credit, being able to report on-time rental payments. If you are late every month on paying your rent, do not sign up for this service, right? But if you pay your rent on time, right, it's going to report and it's going to help you boost your credit. Okay, so that's pretty much that. All right, so let's get right into what Credit My Rent is. Let's go over to the how it works. So let me go over. So what they can do is they can go back as far as 24 months on your credit history with the gold plan, which is the middle plan. I'll show you that in a second. And they're gonna be able to draw those 24 months of payment history, put that on your credit report. It's gonna add essentially 2 years of credit history to your credit report, which is gonna help. OK, Okay. Now let's talk about the benefits of this. Okay. The benefits are, it's a fast and effective way to build your credit. Okay. Without taking on debt. A lot of people take on debt to get trade lines to boost their credit. You don't have to do that. This is a fast and effective way to build your credit without taking on debt. Next thing is, you can enroll in minutes. The process is really quick. I'm about to talk about the process, and you can build credit within days, okay, of getting set up with this. Okay, so once you come into Credit My Rent, you sign up for an account. Okay, so you come over here to Credit My Rent. There's a sign up right here, an enroll button, and I will, if you check out the link beneath this video or message me, you could get my direct link and access to my credit repair Facebook group as well. So you'll just click on enroll now, and it will walk you through the process. So once you enroll, okay, they're gonna ask you a few questions. You go ahead and put in that information. They're gonna verify your information, your rental information. The good thing is, you don't need to go through a landlord or anything like that. Just follow their process that they give you in the system. They will verify everything, and then as some people see results in as early as 72 hours because they just begin to start reporting that information to the credit bureaus. They start reporting those rental histories to the credit bureau. Okay. The goal is to report this history of rental payments, because when we report rental history, that's what lenders are looking at, the length of history as well, for you to be able to get loans. How long have you had credit, right? How long have you had credit? How long have you had good credit, right? And if you've been paying your rent on time, leverage that to your advantage, right? In your credit history. All right. Now with this service, Credit My Rent, it reports to both Equifax and TransUnion. Okay. So you're going to have it report to two credit bureaus to help you get that boost. Okay. Now, again, if you're paying your rent, you should be reporting that rental, that payment history each month. And again, it'll help you build your credit with payments that you already make. Okay. So that's pretty much that. You'll hit sign up and enroll. And then you'll receive an email from them with instructions, and that's it. That's all you need to get started. So I hope this was of value to you. Take advantage of that. Again, if you need my enrollment link, if you're watching this on one of my other social media platforms, the link could be beneath this video, or you can reach out to me and I will give you my direct link and access to my credit Facebook group so that you could get in and learn some tips on how to get your credit restored and how to get it right. All right. This year, go buy that home, go invest in that business. Stop paying thousands of dollars because your credit isn't right. Stop paying deposits on phones and all the, you know, rent, you know, whatever, right? Stop paying those deposits because your credit isn't right. Let's get the credit right. All right. So that's it. I'm your girl, Kirkshin Turnipseed, aka Shin. Thank you for watching. Share this with somebody who needs it. Like and subscribe if you're on YouTube, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.